So we are back, and for whatever reason, my screen does not seem to be showing. Oh, there it goes. Okay. So we're back on Star Fox 64, a classic from my time. High scores that I do not recognize. I used to be quite good at this game back in the day, and I'm only relearning the process now that it's back on Switch. For this game, I'm entertaining a new Holland Dragon's Milk, which I've checked in the past before. Follow me on Untapped. I'm also at Ales and Fails.
Message from General Ale Wolf. Pepper, priority one.
There you'll get my notes on anything I drink.
We need your help, Andros has declared war.
For this particular trick,
I'm
going to say this is a very solid stout, certainly the most delicious, sweet stouts I've had in a while. I don't believe it qualifies as an Imperial Stout, but in my mind it always reads as an Imperial Stout. Incredibly creamy. Everything that you would need to finish out a night, which is exactly what I am doing this evening, as I play a solid game, that being Star Fox. Still drinking in the booth, by the way. This effort won't last very long. And I'm actually loading a save point from a game I started earlier. Let's see if I actually manage to do that. So I had just finished a mission at Macbeth with the Landmaster tank, and now I'm moving to Area 6. And I believe Star Wolf shows up in this.
If you destroy the satellite, we can go straight for Venom. Be careful, Fox.
I'm on it.
A fox, a few words.
Okay, guys, destroy all barriers.
This is the first time I've played this particular mission.
Aim for the six energy towers.
Since I started replaying this game, what am I doing here?
I'll cover you, Fox.
Okay, good.
Time for a little payback.
You're not getting away that easy. Your carcass is mine.
Him down today.
What a thoughtful pal.
You're not getting away that easy. They don't give up.
What's taking so long, Fox?
How is this taking long? It's been less than a minute.
Easy. The fourth field is disappearing. Looks like we've got company.
Beautiful.
Take care of the guy behind me, Fox.
Okay.
Your father helped me like that too.
You're not getting away that easy.
Shoot! He's right behind me!
Hey, he was mine!
Wonderful.
Good! I see the enemy core!
I keep forgetting the proper button configuration for barrel.
Fox, get this guy off.
Fine.
Fox, get this guy off me.
I won't let you.
Whew, that was too close.
Destroy the satellite core.
Okay.
Fox, get this guy off me. Fox, get this guy off me.
Gee, I've been saved by Fox. How swell.
Fox, get this guy off me.
Dude, you're more or less at full energy.
There's one down!
Fox, get this guy off me!
Oh my god!
I won't let you get away from me!
Took way too long. Okay.
Time for a little payback.
That's not what I meant to do. Wrong buttons.
I won't let you get away from me.
Oh wow. Just to play it. Alright, I mean hit bombs.
Time for a little payback.
Fox, get this guy off!
No, not today, buddy.
I won't let you get away from me!
Energy, buddy.
Destroy the satellite core. Time for a little payback. I won't let you get away from me.
Okay, not too bad. At least in my opinion, it'll at least give us a way into Venom. Always reminds me of Mon of the Gale. You guys didn't lose a lick of energy. Unimportant.
Venom, here we come.
Okay. The easy route through Venom. I think. Yes, it is.
Don't relax. We're not done yet.
Who was relaxing exactly? Speciesism. Okay, don't get in my way, dude.
Don't go dying on me.
You'll be sorry, punk!
take the left.
I've got the right. You've got an enemy on your tail.
Shooter. I'm about to die. Wonderful. Oh.
No!
Try again.
Don't relax. We're not done yet. Time to show the monkeys who's boss.
They're everywhere!
Guys, just keep coming! Don't go dying on me! Break this out!
You'll be sorry, punk!
Good idea.
Whoa! Can you make it?
I'm sure it'll be fine. Also, why I don't fly all the way above this is beyond me.
This brings back memories of your dad.
Oh dear.
Never give up. Trust your instincts.
It's always my wings. It's always my. Oh dear. Okay. There it goes. Why?
Fuck, are you okay?
I am not. Dude, just turn. Oh, come. Why is that so high? Why is that so high to clear? Okay. Why can't I set with my double lasers?
Jeez Louise, what is that?
Louise.
That temple gives me the creep.
You know, you could just not go into it. There's always that option.
Never give up.
That's not what I want to do. Dude. It's dead. This is ridiculous. You can't avoid those pillars. Ugh. This is supposed to be the easy route, ladies and gentlemen. Okay.
What's going on? He's running away.
Yeah, he's being heavy. Who cares?
Stay alert.
Here it comes.
Come on.
Never give up. Trust your instinct.
Where? Oh my god.
Are you okay?
I am not. Don't you see? Okay. Don't tell me. Don't. Dude, that was after boss died. It was after the boss died.
That temple gives me the
in order to make this more acceptable. Wow. I don't think I've been this frustrated this evening since playing Hades. But at least the excuse there was that I was falling asleep.
What's going on? He's running away.
Stay alert. Don't get too close, Spock.
Get his diaper. Oh, there we go. Dude. Mother. Is there any other path? Come on.
That temple gives me the creep.
Okay. And you bounce into everything.
Never give up. Trust your instinct.
What? What the hell?
Are you okay?
I'm not! Do absolutely nothing. Great. Waste of time. What a nightmare. Why would you just take your teammates with you? Oh. Okay. Break. Beautiful. Actually, did it.
You did it.
Okay, I'll admit it. You did good, Fox.
And yet, this is only the fake ending. Not good enough yet.
Fox. We are in your debt. I would be honored to have you as part of the Cornerian.
Oh, no, sir. We prefer doing things our own way.
Mercenaries. All the
Great
way.
Great Fox is ready to go.
It's time for us to go now.
Just a bit of relaxation here. Okay. Where are we at? I certainly don't think that they need to catch up to their ship. So it's interesting how you justify this scene. Very nice. 1997. What's that like? 14 years ago at this point? I got it. It's not... it's not quite that. Sure, A. How do you trade this? Let's go with ale. Doesn't even bat an eye.
Message from General Pepper. Priority one.
Okay. Let's get this show on the road. Always trying to do better.
It's about time you showed up, Fox. You're the only hope for our world.
The only hope.
I'll do my best.
And trust won't have his way with me. Good luck. Actually, before we do that, let's stand this setup. A bit more. Okay. Standing setup. Should be just a bit more agreeable to trying to play under duress.
Slippy, get back here! Slippy, watch out! Bogey on your tail!
Whoa! Help me! Thanks, Fox! I thought they had me.
We're entering Corneria City now. This is horrible. Everybody stay alert! One behind me. Something's wrong with the Gita fuse. Use the boost to change. I could use it. I guess I should be thankful.
Guess you shouldn't.
Smooth flying, Fox.
Agreed. That's not what I meant to do.
Try a somersault!
Enemy robot, get ahead!
Let's go!
Range mode.
Ah, so this is Starbot. I'm going to crush you. Will not be defeated by this worm. You annoying little slut.
Sorry, guys, I gotta sit this one out.
I'm sure you don't.
I will not be defeated by this worm.
annoying little flies. My emperor! I failed you!
Definitely not to avoid time attack.
We're heading out.
Anything, that's exactly what you should do.
I was worried for a moment.
What if Peppy die? Why? You need to go out and stick what you need to do. Alright. Let's keep this gravy train going.
Impressive, Star Fox. Now watch out for enemies in the asteroid field.
I won't let you down, sir.
Good luck.
We're heading into the asteroid.
Failing. Let's take it up on today's death. Okay. I think we can call it. Again. Thank you for tuning to the Ales and Fails Twitch stream. Stay thirsty, Wolfkin. We'll be back tomorrow. Alright? Alright. Excellent.